Quirino leaves on a DC-6 of the Philippine Airlines for a rapid 12-day visit to the American continent. At the Manila International Airport, he says on departure, "I am not going there merely to ask or beg. In honor and dignity as befits our sovereign status, I will convey your message of goodwill and gratitude to the American people." He is accompanied by his advisors, former Speaker Yulo and Secretary of Finance Pedrosa. Speeds on his way across the American continent.